holding a leadership position in a place that I would not necessarily hold a leadership position in, partially because of race, is very interesting. I'm Tyra Moss. I'm the first African American College Panhellenic Association president at the University of South Carolina. As a freshman, choosing what organization I wanted to get involved with was a little hard for me. So my freshman year roommate was, we were like in between doing something or not doing something. We wanted to get more involved. And we were like, you know, like, let's just do it. Like, if we hate it, we don't like it, like, we tried. If we love it, then we got what we wanted. So that's kind of like what pushed us to just go for it. As a freshman, choosing what organization I wanted to get involved with was a little hard for me. I wasn't really sure if I wanted to do anything. And I was just like looking around. I was hearing different things from people on campus. And I was like, okay, well, like, maybe I'll do this, maybe I'll do that. And I just kind of watched for a whole year. When I got into CAIO, I wasn't really sure if I wanted to do anything, like, off the bat, because I was a little nervous. Everybody already knew each other, and I was like, I don't really know anyone. They're all freshmen. I'm a sophomore. I'm old. And so I was like, you know, like, I'll just start with, like, community service, Cardinal Cabinet. Like, let's start there. Like, community service, that's why I joined. Like, I wanted to do something. And then after that, I was like, okay, I like that. And then I had the opportunity to be on, like, Sisterhood Support Team, which is kind of like you get to mentor the new members for their new member process all semester. And that was really fun. I was like, okay, like, I'm sold on this. This is where I need to be. Like, I knew that I liked it. I was content with that. I wasn't looking for anything else. Like, I was just doing my own thing. And then all of a sudden, they were like, hey, you're a chapter president. And I was like, oh, okay, that's cool. I'll do that too. So I wasn't really expecting it, and I didn't really see it. I kind of saw myself in another leadership role that I thought I'd be really good at, but I guess the chapter saw something else in me that I didn't see in myself at the time, which I see now what they saw, and I'm thankful for it. But then I had no idea. It's a little different. I feel like all the challenges are the same regardless of, I mean, who you're leading, but I would have never thought that the one black person in a chapter would end up being the chapter president and everybody being so okay about it. I mean, you would hope that your peers would be okay with it, but I never expected them to push me as far as they did. One goal that I definitely would have for the Panhellenic community when it comes to inclusion is just keeping the conversation going, making sure that women who want to join a Panhellenic sorority understand that even if they are outnumbered in the chapter, it's okay. It's all about sisterhood and how we can better each other, and not really about, you know, our differences, because our differences do make us stronger. So